You may not know it, but if you're male or have been involved in golf most of your life, you have developed a blind spot for women golfers. Your blind spot prevents you from seeing things from a woman's perspective, especially when it comes to their golf needs. The golf industry is male-dominated, so even veteran female golf professionals may not be aware to how exclusive golf can feel to amateur women. That being the case, it's always good to get a fresh perspective from a student or new member on what is lacking in order to improve your current conditions. Also, women don't have a lot of leisure time, especially those who have loved ones to take care of. Keep this in mind when you are creating your women-focused programs or just trying to get women on the course. You'll find that some women might be more willing to play 3 or 6 holes versus 9. And would you believe that women are not comfortable referring to themselves as golfers? It should be no surprise. Look around your clubhouse or browse your website. Do you have females on your walls? Do you have as many women staff as men? Women assume golf is something men do because that is the messaging that the industry has created. You can change that. When it comes to cost of play, it can be prohibitive. It's not that women don't spend money, but they need to know the value they're getting. As you've learned, women's priority is family. So making golf a valuable experience for them to spend time with loved ones is more appealing. Women do not have a lot of people to depend on. So when they are taking care of others, it's helpful to offer them services that help them with this dilemma. Childcare, senior care are just a few ideas that will help women feel good about hitting the links guilt-free.